Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to today's episode of Flashing Lights. The update was released and if you now have the unstable branch update, you can choose on the main menu, you can choose a preview of the map that is to come, and this is exactly where we are right now. We are currently on 17th crossing 35th, and that is already something. Or is it maybe 1736 as a quadrant? I don't know, but I noticed that there's this little information window that you can see here on the lower left, or the information display on the lower left, and that has numbers that go up. So my guess is that that this is indeed some sort of a system that in the end will allow us, I wonder what they are building here, some sort of a system some sort of a system that allows us to pinpoint where we are rather than making up street names like we did this in the past. So this is the new police department here, and we're gonna have a look at the buildings that we have already. Get in here. Keep in mind, this map, this is the early preview, like I mentioned in the last video that I had. Oh wow. Oh. Oh, there you go. Bigger interiors for sure. Reception area. But yeah, this preview is of course without any eye traffic, without any callouts, without anything but yourself, a couple of vehicles, and a lot of buildings. Don't think that one is working yet either. But there's definitely a lot to explore. Look at this. What do we have here? Some sort of an archive. Empty. Okay. There's another elevator. Looks to me like it's interrogations. Ah, okay. This is. How tall is this dude? 6'2". Now, just to put that into perspective, I'm 6'5 in real life. Well, 6'3, let's say, is what he is. And here are the cells. Oh, there you go. Awesome. Now we're just going to run quickly all the way upstairs and have a look what's going on there. This is definitely a lot more than a lot more than what we had initially. This. Oh, right. This is the reception area. Okay. Don't think. Oh yeah, there is an upstairs. Never mind. I was like, oh, I wonder if there's an upstairs. Yes, there is an upstairs. Here is where we see the offices. Briefing room. Oh, nice. I like it. I really like it. Cool. All right. Now let us go downstairs again to the car, and we're gonna have a look at the fire station and the hospital. And while we are doing so, can also have a look here at the overall feel of the city. It's more open for sure. More detailed as well. though, here we have a fire station. Not entirely sure how much of that is already finished here either. So we're gonna have a look. And this is really, this, as you guys see it, I'm seeing it because I have not been inside the buildings at all. I was just curious. I can see that the doors are all open at the moment. What do we have here? Oh, this goes into the... Okay, that must be officers, officers quarters, or officers, offices. Go up here, probably more offices if I would have to guess. Ah, guess what's gonna be here. That's right, the poles. Yeah. Ready room. Cool. And then up here, if I would have to guess, sleeping quarters. Eventually. As far away from the noise of the street as possible. Oh, look, there's even... Can you jump? Nope. Why would you? Very cool, very cool. Alright, so last but not least, I might as well just run over there. EMS, however. Looks to me like this is... at the moment anyway, just a spawn point. There's no building yet for the EMS. And again, this is an early preview of the map. No AI, no... Oh, is that over here, hospital? That could be the hospital. If I would have to guess, I would say this will be the hospital eventually. Really nice. A lot of hotels, which if I would have to take another uneducated guess. That will be another preview. Or another placeholder. Okay. Oh, I love that already. I can just see all kinds of police chases happening here. Oh yeah. Catch that air. Yeah, so I guess that's basically all I can show you for now. We've seen the yeah, we've seen most of the city. We're gonna have one last look here at the full map before we're gonna call it good. It looks good. It definitely looks good. I like it. Let's have one look at the full map. So this is the first tile of this new tile bit system that you see here. And I think it's fairly sizable. So if that's an indication of how much more is there to come, wow, I'm excited. Let me know what you think in the comments below. And yeah, if you like the video, hit the like button. And I will definitely keep you guys updated here what's happening next as soon as there is anything to update you with. Until then, Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching and God bless.